down at the station, waiting for my baby. I was down at the station, trying to... What happened, Mr. Conductor? He said, I don't know what happened. He said, I don't know. Train's late today. I said, how long will it be? He said, sir, I don't know. Varies by the day. It varies. My baby lady. Oh, my baby lady. Oh, well, I went down to the waiting room. I went down to the waiting room. No seats in there. I was watching the signboard. Nottingham, Chester, London to Birmingham, Bristol. My baby didn't get off no train. I said, conductor, can't you ask someone? He didn't care. He didn't care at all. Not just cause of me, he looked a bit old. Traveling around. Traveling around. My baby worked with me. Pick a road. Yeah, oh, right now. My baby walk away, a long, long way. I pick a road. This time, yeah, won't be the first train no come. She's stuck someplace. She can't call. Maybe she can't call me. Maybe she can't call me. It ain't safe walking about at night. And that's why I pick my baby every time. But she never came. There was nothing I could do. 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the morning, 3 o'clock, 4, 5, 8. I was falling asleep. Waiting room, it was getting cold. Where's my baby? Where's my baby? Yeah, where's my baby gone? Said, I wanna see the chief conductor. He didn't come on till 9 a.m. Where's my baby? Well, we've been having a bypass. Oh yeah, bypass. Having a real bad past. Now the kids growing up. In fact, my baby was gone. Down to London and she never came back. A few days later, got a letter. Yeah, baby, she says, I'm not coming home. So long ago, never come back.